Well, I saw that was a real battle, wasn't it?
Yes, but for me, it could be one of my best days here because, you know, it's very important to win Man City in the way that we beat them two weeks ago. But to win this kind of game for me is unbelievable. Not just because we played in a pitch where it's impossible to play, where I think is a lack of respect for everybody who pay a ticket to come here. I said yesterday that I wasn't gonna say any excuse about the pitch, but I said that I was concerned with the injuries, and two players got injured. So for me, it's a very good day. Six, seven players who are not playing usually have played today, especially Woody, Dino, players like them. I am very, very, very proud of all of them.
And you are leaving here tonight, top of the league. I know it's not the 2nd of May, but it must feel good.
Yes, good, but especially because in Spain we say that the titles and the good things you can win in pitches like this one, and we are very happy. But again, we have a very long way till the end. But we are happy, of course.
A bit better pitch at the Emirates, though. You shouldn't have to worry about that.
No, because again, in that game, everything can happen. But we are going to go in the same way that we went to Liverpool or to Man City. But again, it's Arsenal, another Champions League team. I don't know how many good players they have, but we are going to go there thinking about that we can beat them. It's going to be very, very difficult again because Man City could be a surprise, Liverpool could be a surprise, but now Middlesbrough is not a surprise for anybody.